This video is brought to you by Island Marine Rentals. How to keep kids safe on a paddleboard. Paddleboarding is a fun water activity for adults and kids alike. If you consider paddleboard rental for your next summer getaway, knowing safety measures when you have kids with you is essential. Let's learn what steps you can take to keep kids safe on a paddleboard. Be confident in the water. When you get nervous thinking about the idea of paddleboarding with kids, it might not be the best time to go out in the water. Your confidence level will play a significant role in the safety of your child. Don't force your kid to go with you, either. If they don't feel comfortable around bodies of water, give them time to get used to it. If they panic, you could be risking both of your lives. No one wants that to happen. Wear the proper personal flotation device. Nothing is too much when it comes to your loved one's safety. Even though you and your child know how to swim, it doesn't mean you shouldn't wear one. Being overconfident might have unexpected risks. If your kid feels comfortable in a swimming pool, the ocean is a whole other story. The ocean has waves, rocks, winds, marine life, and other factors that might catch your kid off guard. If you consider paddleboarding in a lake, there are still factors to consider, including murky waters, rocks, tree branches, and more. Wearing proper PFD will upgrade your kid's safety. Don't forget to strap in. When kids paddleboard, remind them to put safety first. If you're worried about them being alone in the water, you can strap them in the paddleboard using a leash strapped on their ankle. You can rest easy knowing that they're safe, even when there are waves, or they get caught off balance. Paddleboards can serve as their lifeboat and can keep them afloat while you go to assist them. If your kid is on the same paddleboard with you, they'll be alright even if you don't get to their aid immediately. Be sure of the paddleboard dimensions and the terrain. Before venturing in the water with your child, ensure that your paddleboard is sturdy enough to hold your weight. It should be easy for you to control and manage. You can be confident that your trip will be fun and worry-free. Aside from that, the terrain you choose will also play a significant role in your child's safety. If they're not yet confident in large bodies of water, consider selecting a calmer terrain. Strong waves and strong winds may not be the best way to convince them to ride with you on a paddleboard. Take it step by step. To help your child become confident in the water while on the paddleboard, let them sit first and feel the water. Do the heavy lifting yourself. In that way, you can teach them to stay calm and in control. Once they know how to balance while sitting, you can ask them to try kneeling while holding paddles. If they don't feel comfortable just yet, tell them to try kneeling without having paddles. This slow introduction will make them stronger and more courageous. Once your child can balance while kneeling, they can then try standing. Of course, you'll still be by their side to help them if they fall off. It's incredible how little time it takes for them to adapt. Make it a fun experience for both of you. As much as you want your child to learn paddleboarding, don't take away the fun in learning. If you're too uptight or strict, it might affect their will to learn and their confidence. Know that each kid is different. Some may take more time to learn than others. Note that you shouldn't forget to stay hydrated. You should also apply the proper sunscreen with the correct SPF to protect yourself from sunburn. If you're looking for the best paddleboard rental, look into Island Marine Rentals. We offer hassle-free rentals for an affordable price. On top of that, we also have the best boat rental in Indian Rocks Beach, Florida. We have everything you're looking for to have an unforgettable summer getaway. Give us a call when you're planning a fun family trip.